Starting. Esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. We will bring it soon. Go on.
Thank you. careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. To be showing Mr. Rubio the flaws in his security. Again. We cannot risk using the truck again. You'll need to find another way out. Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time.